Kazungu bought a radio on hire purchase terms. He paid a deposit of 900 shillings and 9 equal monthly installments of 300 shillings. The hire purchase price was 20% more than the marked price. What was the marked price of the radio?
So the hire purchase price
is equal to the deposit and add the total installments. Okay, now deposit is how much? 900 plus total installments is 9 multiplied by 300. 9 equal monthly installments of 300. So 300 multiplied by 9 months. This will give 3 times 9 is 27, and the two zeros, 2700 plus 2 plus 900 is 3600. Now, this is the hire purchase price. But the question tells us that the hire purchase price, which they mean this one here, is 20% more than the marked price. It's 20% more than the marked price. Meaning the marked price is 100%. The hire purchase price is 20% more, meaning 100 plus 20%. So the hire purchase price is 120%. The marked price is 100%. Okay, the hire purchase price is 100% plus 20%, which equals to 120%. Okay, so marked price 100%, hire purchase price 120%, and the hire purchase price is 3600. We just found out here. Now you would say, if 120% is 3600, okay, if 120% is 3600, what about 1%? It's how much? It will be the 3600 divided by 120. Okay, 0 gone, 0 gone, by 12 once, by 12, 3 0. So 1% is 30. Now what about the 100%, the marked price? How much is it? It will be now the 1%, which is 30, multiplied by the 100%, which is the marked price. It will give us 3000. This is the marked price of the item. Okay, and 3000 is C.